getting into it. We'll take it. Star with a great start to this one. Oh, wow. Great grenade usage. Didn't get the kill, but a lot of damage. Down throw. Down the back to get it. Very common grab. You can go for the up throw off to the back here. I mean, up air. Up to the back here. Wait for the air dodge down. Hold those grenades. But dash dice and take. Squire three stuns to one or no. Oh, good. That was great. Gary's just struggling to find anything. Squire's using his grenades so, like, playing around grenades so well. He's on a clinic or something. Ops died to that C4. So look at this one. Oh, but the weak dash attack grenade up air. It was all worth it. JB3 stock for Squire.
Too bad for you.
Very dominating game one. Sick ending to. Game two. Let's see how Gary adjusts, or Squire's gonna run him over again. Three, same stage, two, cool. So one, Gary's go. Gonna have to make some amazing moves. Okay, dash tech, up close. That's a better start. A lot better this game. The C4 catch Squire up guard. Down the trade grab, not the grab, not the trade, not Squire one. Got the back here, live and Annie gets to go on. Aggressive back here. Okay. I would have gone for that same answer. I was like, you gotta go for that. Now Gary's kind of put on the clinic on Squire. Not as destructive, but like, pretty good lead here. Trying to make it 3-1 right now. Let's go high. Just threw the up air. Oh, the Draga. Don't know what he's trying to tech there. That's one of those situations where the Draga should never have, never go for their dodge, because Hantain is facing left, so it's always going to send left from Na into the stage. Squire gets it. Nice roll in. Gary. Punish was close to him. Squire bringing this game back right now. Try to get the air drag down on solo. So. I don't think Gary wanted Nikita there. Kabul? I'll see what I can do. I'm 17, Josh. Not as old. Very close game right now. Takes game two.
Smith wins. Mission accomplished.
1-1 now.
Ready?
Well, they got right back into it. Everyone likes PS2 versus Snake, no? Everyone just runs it back to PS2. I haven't seen Gary play on anything but this.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I'm shocked he didn't do down throw. Mike's quiet. We're back. Ooh, the covers that edge cancel with the up smash. Down throw back there. Takes that stuff. Chipping away. Oof. Owie. Throws him off, it's the edge guard. Goes for the nair, does not get it. Oh, Gary very confident actually. He just kept throwing grenades, he's like, yeah, it's not explosive plan, not reaching. Hold that nair, we'll take him though. Pressure move the city right now. Ooh, Squire really think, really wanted that. Yeah, like good attacks and get punched for the L smash. So after the strong JB3 from Squire, game one, Gary took a game and is on the verge of taking a second. Squires does not have an uncomfortable kill percent right now. Not even close. Down tilts. Oh. Oh. This is crazy. Oh, and Gary gets the read with the up tilt. And Gary goes up 2-1. Finally gets that down through. The tech chase read. We're right back to PS2. No state changes.
Three, two, one, go!
See if Squire can find what he lost from game one. Like what he had in game one, you know. Find where that went. Because it's not looking like it. In some moments it is, but then... Honestly, neither really playing that bad. It's just good play and good adaptation from Gary. Whoa, down smash. Nice. Oh, his nades. Oh, and the Cypher. Oh my god, Amex mod. Oh, the grenade! I'm smashing a grenade. Squire throwing out smash tags, but the nair drag down does not get the back quickly. Air dodge up tilt. Back throws him off. Oh, fares him. Squire's gotta figure something out right now. Doesn't get hit by that C4. Oh, grabs F though. Down air. Nikita. Okay. Squire just got a... I don't know, idea. Oh, only gets jabbed for that though. And down for that too. Squire taking a moment. Yeah, man, who were those people? Oh my god, Gary's just going in. He's looking like game one Squire. Oh my goodness. And Gary just demolished. Takes three games in a row. and moves on to lose semis. Holy